We're always around heavy traffic and heavy equipment, so not being seen is pretty dangerous.
There's a lot of stuff up here that can get a guy hurt. 90% of our work is to set it up to do it safely so everybody can go home.
We got traffic going by out here, you know, we need to be visible to the traffic and to other people.
It's like being in a lit room.
It's been like a guardian angel, man.